And there's no Welcome to Canobos.
We're turning kind of Hawaiian style, and we're going to start the show off by taking you to a place in the Hawaii with the world famous the Hawaiian Quartet. Okay, everybody scream.
Everybody sing, ea, ea. Ke, o, ni, a, e, la, ea, ea. Ili, ma, i, ha, e, en, na,
Everybody clap your hands and na una mata. Ea ea. Una manu ikapua. Ea ea. Okay, here we go. Everybody stop your feet. And na akuna mata. Ea ea. Una manu ikapua. Ea ea. Okay, we're gonna sing a little higher now.
Joe and Sally.
Oh, I tell you. Let's see who's been to Hawaii. Who's been to Hawaii? Oh, right. Okay, who went on their honeymoon? They don't even know what that is yet. They haven't got to that age yet. All right. Okay, well, I tell you, the next song that we're going to do is a very beautiful song to us in Hawaii because it sings about those flowers in Hawaii. Hawaii is relatively new to the rest of the world. Hawaii is only 5 million years old, and therefore the soil is still rich in nutrients and minerals. And of course, we all are familiar with Hawaii growing some of the finest sugar cane and pineapples and those flowers in Hawaii. And what makes those flowers so special is the wonderful fragrance of these flowers. It's so strong, that smell, because of that beautiful soil and the red dirt in Hawaii. The flowers of Hawaii. Flowers, lovely tropic flowers, shower many magic hours. Your heart will always love to see the splendor of the flowers of paradise. Roses, lilies, and bikake, croton, fragrant frangipani, the bird of paradise, lehua lake so nice, a flowers of paradise. Down where the tropic trade winds blow, happy flower lovers go. And that's where the magic garden grows, nature's greatest flower show. And orchids, symbol of aloha, ginger blossoms for the hula, a cup of gold to share, hibiscus for your hair, a flowers of paradise. The flowers of Hawaii fill all the colors of the rainbow, and the sweet fragrance, like a lovely hula girl dancing on a cloud. Oh, sweet perfume. Yeah. And roses, lilies, and bikake, croton, fragrant frangipani, the bird of paradise, lehua lake so nice, a flowers of paradise. And down where the tropic trade winds blow, happy flower lovers go. And that's where the magic garden grows, nature's greatest flowers show. And orchids, symbol of aloha, ginger blossoms for the hula, a cup of gold.
is for your hair, of flowers of paradise. A cup of gold of share, hibiscus for your hair, of flowers of paradise. And lovely Kialani, yes, the lovely flowers of Hawaii. Okay, request time, that's right, we're gonna do that. We're all famous. All us Hawaiians love to sing this song, Request. Don Ho made this song famous, right? What is this song? Don't remind me. Okay. Who saw the Don Ho show? Alright. Okay, now here's how we do it, gang. I sing and you follow me, okay? Here we go now. Don Ho. Tiny bubbles in the wine makes me happy, makes me feel fine. Tiny bubbles makes me warm all over with a feeling, with that feel that I'm gonna love you till the end of time. That's easy, right? You got the whole thing, right? Okay, here we go now, gang. We're gonna sing this in Hawaiian now. You got it? Follow me now. U'ale'i. Ikabai now. Au ha'ole. Ikabai au inu. That was Japanese, man. That wasn't Hawaiian. I tell ya. All right, hey, who got kissed by Don Ho? They don't even know who Don Ho is.
And here's to the golden sun, silver seas. Here's to the silver seas.
Okay, the rest of us are gonna sing like Don Ho. All right, make believe you're totally wasted. Here we go, Don Ho, everybody. Hawaiian style. And those of you who really did get kissed by Don Ho, you better get your shots. Don Ho is gonna go in the Guinness Book of World Records for kissing the most amount of women. Yeah, that's right. If you look in that Guinness Book, you're gonna see his name there. Yeah. All right, I tell you what. Who's from Pennsylvania? Who's from New Jersey? Who's from New York? I don't believe it. Back in the 1930s and 40s, the hula came to the Big Apple for the first time. That's right. We had such famous clubs as the Lexington Hotel Hawaiian Room, the Hawaii Kai on Broadway, hula New York style, hands on your hips. Do your hula dips. Woo. Sophisticated hula is taught in the town. Oh. Swing your partner around. Ooh. Soon you'll come aground. Sophisticated hula is taught in the town. Oh. Not even hula man is able to dance. You beat the dance to the beat of that drum. And I'm sophisticated hula's your chance. Start your dance to where the melody runs. Dance to the music sway. Soon you will be big. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. New York City. New York's where I'm bound. Where the hula can be found. New York City's my kind of town. Oh. Sophisticated hula is the talk of New York. Those girls
Girls on Broadway. Hula, New York style. Okay, you know what we're gonna do right now, gang? We're gonna hang loose. Hang loose, okay. You know, who's planning to go to Hawaii in the near future? You gonna go? You gonna go? And who else is gonna go in the near future? Yeah, oh, just a word of caution, man. You better learn how to speak. You know how to speak Japanese? You know, I was home this February, and I couldn't read the signs anymore, I tell ya. Yeah, all right. We're gonna do something here from the 1950s. Yeah. That's right, we had the 50s in Hawaii. I'm just hanging loose, sipping on a drink, lying in the sun. Don't try to fight it, it ain't no use. Cause when you're in Hawaii, you should hang loose. In the 1950s, we had one popoli lady by the name of Miss Hilo Hattie. Yeah, popoli she was. Well, we brought her daughter to this week. So here we go with our princess, popoli. Princess Popoli has plenty papayas. She loves to give them away. And all the people, they say, oh Mia, oh Maya, you really should try a piece of the Princess Popoli's papayas. Zan, 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 zay, whoa. Princess Popoli, you're truly unruly to pass out papayas each day. And all of the neighbors, they say, the fruit hangs on to the root, and now she's got the fruit and the root. And one fine afternoon, it was a field day in her papaya grove. But I reached that gate an hour too late. All the customers were lined up in rows. So let this be a warning, go early in the morning, and it is true you never rue the day. Princess Popoli has plenty papayas. She loves to give them all. Princess Popoli has plenty papayas. She loves to give them away. I mean papayas. She loves to give them away. I mean papayas. She loves to give them away. A lovely princess. Oh man. About Don Ho. Ooh, all right, you know, we're gonna stop the whole show right now because we're gonna teach you some how to do some Tahitian aparimas. Now, who wants to learn how to be a Tahitian? Come on down right now. You wanna learn how to do this? Come on. All of you, come on. We're gonna teach you how to do some Tahitian. See, Hawaiian style dancing, hands tell the story, but in Tahiti, it's the hips that tell that story. And so we're going to have some fun right now and teach all of you people who want to learn how to do this. You come on down, okay? And we'll do this for you. Where's Pascal? Hey. All right, okay, now let's make a couple of lines here, okay? And we're going to do this nice and slow and make sure that everybody does it right, okay? Oh, okay.
Get it early.
Remember now, in Tahitian style dancing, hips tell the story. So we're gonna learn how to use those hips. All right, okay, here we go. We're gonna start by putting our feet together. Everybody got their feet together? Okay, hands on your hips. Now, if you bend your knees just a little bit, wow. Okay, now this is how you're gonna get the nice loose hip action. Okay, now on the right side of your hip, we're gonna make believe that we have a pineapple. And we're gonna hit that pineapple with our hips. Are you ready? Are you marked? Set. Oh, whoo. Mmm, that's pretty good. Let's try hitting that pineapple again. Ow! All right. Okay, now on the left side of your hip, we're gonna make pretend that there is a coconut. And we're gonna hit that coconut. You ready? Ow! And it's on the left side of you. Here we go. Ow! There we go. That's how we get those hips to move. Now, right behind you, we're gonna make believe that you have a papaya. Okay, and that's a wonderful tasting tropical fruit. And we're gonna hit that papaya. Ow! That was pretty good. Let's try that again. Everybody hit the papaya. Okay. Now in front of you, we're going to make believe that there is a guava. And then we're going to hit that guava. You ready? Oh. That's pretty good. Everybody hit the guava. Okay. Everybody hit the pineapple. Hit the coconut. Hit the pineapple. Papaya. I think we're getting the hip idea, right? Okay, now here we go. We're gonna do some exercise and hip motion now. Okay, everybody get those hips. Okay, there we go. All right, now everybody get your arms out. Okay, now we're gonna spin around. Everybody turn to the left. Everybody turn to the left. Right around in a circle. Hips to roll. There we go. Okay, everybody face the front. Okay, here we go. Arms out. Okay, now we're going to go a little lower now. Okay, lower. A little lower. There we go. Okay, now we're going to slowly go back up. Alright. Okay. Oh. Okay, I think you're ready for doing Aparima. Okay? Okay, here we go. Start with your hands on your hips. This is our last day here, gang, and thank you all for coming out and to Knoebels and having a Hawaiian day. Huh? We have so many people out here to thank, and Eleanor for all the wonderful stuff that you bring us. And who else we got? Kamiokas over here, and they're always taking care of us, making us fat. The Pennsylvania food, boy, I tell you. I saw Junior out here earlier. You know, Junior introduced us to the Pennsylvania Shoe fly pie. That's it. Shoe fly pie. I'm not sure what's in it, but is there any flies in there? No flies? Where's Junior, man? He told us there was no flies in there. Pretty good. Oh yeah, and somebody brought us a soupy. That was good. And then we had some friends brought Jim and Ginger brought gave us some Lebanon bologna. Let's see, we had some Dutch tarts. I tell you, all these Pennsylvania goodies, man. And thank you for sharing that culture with us, you know? That's the best kind of culture, right? Food culture, man. We would have shared some of our food, but I don't think you eat raw fish now, do you? It's good stuff. Well, he eats, there you go, man. All right, my kind of guy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, who has tried Hawaiian food? Kalua pig, anybody had kalua pig? Lau lau, poi, good stuff. You had poi? Oh, you had a pineapple. All right, here we go to the islands of Samoa. Everybody say, Tamarabarabarabare! Tamarabarabare! Sia! Oh man, come on, I think we can do better than that. Okay, here we go. Tamarabarabare! Sia! ought to get the chief out to come out there now, huh? Chief Kaboom! Boy, I'll tell you, he's going to have some stories to tell when he goes back home.
We went to the circus.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. To the islands on Tahiti. Coming on down the way.
I know.
Scarred for life now. Oh no! All right, that's my neighbor Tim here. Thank you for volunteering. Okay, you guys ready for this? called It's Robin. Okay, here we go, gang. All right, ready? Now, as we said earlier in the Aparima, which is the, basically the same technique as Tahitians, the action is all in the hips, right? And you were paying close attention when we did the Aparimas, right? You heard every word. He wasn't here. Okay, quickly, we're gonna do this real quickly. On the right side of your hip, you have a pineapple. Okay, we're gonna hit that pineapple. You ready? Ow! Okay, let's try it again. Ow! Okay, on the left side, you have a coconut. Everybody hit the coconut. Okay. Now, right behind you, we're gonna make believe that there is a papaya, and you're gonna hit that papaya. All ready? You mark your set, go! Excuse me? I beg your pardon. There we go. Let's everybody hit that button. Papaya. Whoop. Okay. Now, right in front of you, we're gonna make believe that, of course, is that famous tropical fruit, the guava. Everybody hit the guava. Oh, you know what? I think they're ready, man. Here we go. Number one. Okay, everybody shake them up. Carl, you need more gas, man. There we go. There we go, it's starting to move. There we go. Okay, everybody out there say la lofa. We're all friends of ours. We just had to do it to him. Gang, we got one more show and then we're gonna say goodbye to all you wonderful people in Pennsylvania and Knobles, and thank you for treating us so well. And on behalf of myself, Johnny Kai, lovely Kealani, Ami, Olina, and Chief Kamo, everybody say aloha.
Goodbye.
Bye.